That's my blessing. We not stressing. We mob repping. That's my best friend. That's my blessing. We not stressing. We mob repping. That's my best friend. Go best friend. That's my best friend.
Behind the camera, you know, to do like, comment, subscribe to the YouTube channel. Also follow us on Instagram at dot.nd.tv. You know, you see the vibes we here rolling,
COVID style.
You know what I mean, feel like a caged
animal. Yeah, it's pretty ratchet.
Why you look so mad? Okay.
Why are you coming to me? You got a second try. Redeem yourself.
I'm just waiting on my boy. Anything you want to say?
I always win.
You always what?
Win.
You always win? Not today. Can I go? Or is it still your go?
Oh.
Ain't no fun. She got the first strike of the night.
wasn't a striker.
You got eight, you know what I'm saying? So,
now, can you hit these last two?
Yeah, you know, sound for the kills, yo.
Calm down. All right, let's see if you can hit these. So much to say. Just roll. Roll.
We ain't even gonna show y'all the score. Huh? You still beating me? You beat me by 7 because of that bump strike. Look, gotta. Okay. Little quick 7 joint for you.
Minus 8, y'all, because I just rolled the 8 for her. It's 44-44. Just remember that. Just remember that. Look, she talking about she gonna get a strike. Talking about she gonna get a strike. 9 pins. So whenever she get out at the end of the game, just remember we gotta subtract 8 because I rolled 8 for her. I'm talking to them. I said, just remember at the end of the game, whatever score you got, you gotta subtract 8 because I won by 8.
Okay, and I'm still gonna win.
Come back, season.
You're not going to think you're close. You're close to death. Well, get it in.
That's a really picture I had because you got that strike on. You got that strike, so that's a really picture I had because you got the ball again. Second strike.
No, it came off my finger weird.
Okay.
I don't know what's on my finger. It's how off right it. My heart is acting up today.
Nah, we keep our words, man. I ain't gonna take those 8 points off, you know what I mean? Yeah, that's crazy. That's how you know you should just be humble. That's how they say just be humble, I swear.
Oh,
it's different.
You
sure?
It says no, it's because I'm beating you.
Washed
too.
Not if I get a strike right here though.
Okay, we'll do it.
A spare. Quick spare, you know what I'm saying? Get these last two. Let's see if Doc holds on the pressure.
Probably will.
Nah, I ain't gonna hold on the pressure. Yeah, never fold on the pressure.
Let's go, please.
Mama ain't raised them.
Wow, so dramatic. It was a cute little swivel. It was like the one-tip bullet, you know, when around the pin. That's what I thought was gonna happen, but it said no.
I'm being high until they have her strike on there. She get another strike right here on me, too. You get another strike right there, I'll be tight.
You don't understand the carpool pulsing, like the SpongeBob hand was like the movie when you first turn out, it's like that's how it feels. My off right is man.
Got me the first game. I'm about to tie it up right here.
78 minus the 8 still makes me win. So
no,
he tried to
use
that.
I ain't going
that.
Minus the 8 though.
But
so
you
don't
can't.
Do that.
And
I'm
I
not
still won.
Hold on, man. That's how I'm starting the game.
Oh, you got two. You know there's two back there, right? It wasn't just one. It was two. So, go ahead. You know, oh, yeah. You're great at spares.
Oh, yeah.
Do your spare thing. I don't think you should do that.
Okay, so I'm gonna show you this spare, you know what I'm saying? Guess you want? That's me gonna leave. Didn't get the spare? Guess you want? You're gonna leave.
That's gonna be helpful.
Yeah, that's right. I got a home one. For the strike, right?
Well,
come on, I'm still at 16. Yeah, they be cheating.
Everybody be cheating.
I mean, it's right there for your ass. I got 16, I rolled the strike, and I still got 16.
Yeah, because look at when, what did you, you didn't score after that.
No, this is my
first
time after that strike.
All right, well, you're losing. So I don't know what you want me to do. If you were winning, you wouldn't be questioning the system.
Alright, you want to talk?
I'm just saying, if you were winning, you would not be questioning the system. But because it's not going with you, it's going against you, you're mad.
I'm not good at everything. I'm not good at basketball.
I can't rap. that? Ew, what's that hot dog slider? Sure. I'm winning again, like I said, but y'all don't listen to me. I said I was gonna win, but y'all don't. McDonald's. Girl, I missed it. It don't matter. I ain't missed much. It's okay. I missed it talking about my shoes, but I ain't missed much, so it's okay. We're all in this together.
No,
I'm crying.
Hold on.
Okay. Maybe it's all me, like I said. It's always the haters. That's why haters lose.
We're not. Seven and eight pins right there. You won. That's 7 and 8 pins right there. That's it. Seven pins. You got it. With a spare. With a spare. She got it, y'all. Okay. 95, 82. She beat me by 13, y'all.
It's been real. I won both games like I said I would. I always win like I said I will.
Man, listen. They definitely cheated the last game. And y'all can see it. Like, they gave me like full goals.
I won.
The last game.
I won. But
you know what I'm saying? Look. My mom always told me don't be no stranger.
You are.
You know what I'm saying? So congratulations on the team. Y'all ain't mad. Let's go get some food. We are out.